When I first found out I was having a granddaughter, I immediately started looking for a pink Mopar muscle car.
As far as Mark buying my daughter a pink muscle car and fixing it up, I think that's an incredible thing.
I thought there would be nothing better to hand her on her 16th birthday for a present than a beautiful bright pink FM3 Panther pink if it's a Dodge, or Moulin Rouge if it's a Plymouth muscle car.
I mean, what if she doesn't like pink when she gets older? Kind of pushing that on her as a baby. I mean, when she's 16, she might not even like that color.
For me as a kid, I've always wanted to have a muscle car, not necessarily a pink one, but I mean, it's for my daughter, so I think it's really cool.
Hey everybody, Mark here from Graveyard Garves. I can't put the top up until you hit subscribe. So I'm begging you, hit subscribe.